Welcome back, everybody. How's everybody been? We got some more doom. More doom and gloom. Okay. We're not gonna get instantly deleted. Ah, this is the map. And this is... the boss I have to fight? Right, okay. Oasis, the tombstone. Or maybe that's what I have to jump off. I've got one more, I've got a level up thing. How am I supposed to get to that though? Ready. Alright.
I need all the shields I can get.
Alright, ready. What's it doing down there? No! Doing down there? I've got no shields now. Well, I've got 9 shields, but, you know, if this is supposed to be a boss fight... I need to remember that's, what that's for. Ah, here we go. Maybe I don't know. The boss fight's not straight away, maybe. Oh, not more of these things. I actually forgot to press shift. Supposed to go from here. That was close. That was very close. Where am I supposed to go from here though? Alright. What is this? I'm not getting shot at, maybe? Oh, he's doing that. How weird. Thank you. coming. How am I supposed to jump up there? How am I supposed to get up there? It's always a puzzle with this game. Oh my goodness, that is not how you're supposed to jump up there. Yeah, oh, here we go. This has not really helped. I better get up to that bridge. Were these here? These weren't here just a second ago. Right, this makes it a bit easier. I want to get that. Whatever that is. This is the upgrade bit. Oh, okay, we got a lot of fun on one of these. Gain speed boost after performing glory kill, maybe. Perform them faster. Greatly increase movement speed and control while in the air. That would be quite handy. Temporary slowdown once a rune is fully drained. I don't think so. Survive one death blow, briefly slow down in time, giving you a chance to recover. This rune recharges on death. That's quite cool. I've got to gain a speed boost, or I've got to do perform a glory cure faster. Yeah, I'm gonna say faster. Actually going to end it here. Thanks everyone for watching. If you enjoyed today's content, then please do consider liking and subscribing. It does help out the channel quite a lot, and hopefully I'll catch everyone on a stream or video sometime soon. Peace.